As we begin our journey into wholeness, we make it step by step, truth by truth, moment by moment, and strength by strength. We've learned that our powerlessness is a very real thing, and we've clearly seen that we've been living utterly unmanageable lives. We once thought we had control over all the aspects that affect our daily existence, here, there, and everywhere. But we've come to realize that God is omnipresent. He is everywhere at the same time. We once thought we had all the right answers, but God is omniscient. He knows everything. We once thought we had personal power, but God is omnipotent. He is the one who is all-powerful. An ancient proverb says, "The man who trusts in himself is a fool, but he who walks in wisdom will be kept safe. And the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom." The God of the universe is on your side. He loves you, and he's with you every step of the way. And even though there's a long journey toward health ahead, as we take our first step toward healing, we have a lot of reasons to be thankful.
I will be with you till the end of the year.